A week after answering the questions posed by MPs, the president will today be facing representatives from the provinces. President Jacob Zuma will be delivering his annual address at the National Council of Provinces. The theme of this year's program is Deepening Unity in Action for Inclusive Growth and Africa's Renewal, Reclaiming the Legacy of Owa Tambo. President Zuma's speech will focus on the progress made in improving the quality of life of the people, especially the poor and the working class.